Dale's food, yeah.
Yeah, thanks for organizing. I like it.
And what do you mean when you talk about brand equity?
Essentially, it's a synonym for your reputation. That's really all
it is. The interviewer also like questions. That shows to me a really smart.
Wanna say something?
Hi, it's Matt here. Welcome to the Think Fast, Talk Smart podcast.
You're not Matt.
We're in Dalesville.
Smashed potato?
No, inside is meat.
Ah.
And it's cheese as well.
맛있냐?
That's a big deal, sir.
Yeah? Where is it? Let me hold it.
Even if he's having trouble at school, he would have his mum to talk to.
Yeah, just a box.
Although that one.
I know when it happened as well.
It's just right here.
No, I know where it happened, because when we crossed the bridge, I stepped on it something and I was like, why is it so soft?
Was it dog poo?
Shaky.
It's clean now. Malaysia knows.
It's very cold.
Yeah, well, I can't miss that. I'm definitely coming to that for sure. I will try everything in my power to make it. I finish at 5. My main goal is longer, but.
How was the spa experience?
It was different.
Will you come back here?
It's too far.
It's a huge portion as well.
Looks like it's from a book or something.
What is that inside?
Yeah, but it's a...
Well, you can have it first.
Love sauerkraut.
Sweet, cool.
Yeah, so I got a really really nice lawn area.
Yeah.
Like a sort of an old school tavern with a big market.
Robin and Tom said.